Squad Development Programme, which is targeted athletes aged 13 to 18, and that's through an annual recruitment process. So that's a fairly traditional route for WT athletes, but again, into that 13-18 programme, we can filter in athletes from all martial arts, all backgrounds. You don't have to come through the 13-18 programme. We have an active scouting system where we are sort of looking to reach out to our targeted identified individuals. We have the what we call the Talent ID Portal, which is an online resource, which again is really open to everybody on us to come and find you. The athlete can find us. And you know, they can sort of really sort of state their claim and their express their interest in us as a program, and sort of see where they can take that.
As always, the information can be found on gbtaekwondo.co.uk. All right, Manchester, we are 3.5 minutes away from welcoming our athletes into the arena. So just a quick reminder, just in case you're not sure on how they score and if they take one.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the final day of the Manchester 2022 World Technical Grand Prix. Referees, start the match.